At Wednesday's COVID briefing, Ottawa says it wants every Canadian to have access to COVID-19 testing. Health Minister Jean-Yves Duclos confirmed the government is significantly ramping up the number of rapid testing kits available to provinces and territories.
Today, I'm pleased to confirm that an additional 140 million rapid tests will be delivered to provinces and territories in the month of January. As requested by our colleagues from provinces and territories, these tests will be allocated to them on a per capita basis.
Duclos says the new kits are enough for one rapid test per week for every Canadian for the rest of the month. However, the problem has not been the supply of rapid testing kits, but access to them. The federal government says it supplied 35 million kits in December alone, but complaints continue to pour in of provincial facilities running out of kits within minutes of opening. The Prime Minister says Ottawa will continue to supply them, but how they are distributed is up to the provinces.
When we talk about how one province or another is responding to one aspect or another of the pandemic, we have to recognize that the different regions in this country are facing very different situations. And we are a federation in which the delivery of health care is a responsibility of the provinces, and they will make determinations around how to best serve their citizens.
But Ottawa is responsible for the health care of First Nations people, and Trudeau says the government is doing everything in its power to ensure they have access to testing kits.
We have leaned in specifically and directly on ensuring supports for Indigenous peoples and Indigenous communities across this country. That goes from early vaccinations through Moderna to remote communities in the north back in the beginning of 2021, to specific measures around testing and rapid tests, to extra supports for frontline workers.
As for the not as rapid PCR tests, Canada's Chief Medical Officer Theresa Tam says roughly 1 million of them were done across the country in the last week of December. These will track the spread of the virus and indicate ongoing trends. Fraser Needham, APTN National News, Ottawa.